When we upload videos for getting instant notifications, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon.
Hello everyone, welcome to Chef Shona Recipes. With me, Chef Shona.
Today's special recipe, Rava Laddu. Rava Laddu is a South Indian sweet recipe. These are usually made during festivals. Here I have shared the way my mom would make for us. So come on, let's get started and check out the recipe. For preparation of this rava laddu, take one pan, add 1/2 cup of ghee, 1/2 cup ghee get melted, add cashew nuts, now add raisins, fry the cashews and raisins until it turns into light golden brown and remove from the pan. Now in the same pan, add 1 cup of suji rava, fry it on a low flame. Roast it, stirring continuously till you get a nice aroma. Now add 1 cup of grated dry coconut. Give a good mix. Fry it on a low flame. Now add 1 cup of sugar. Now start giving a mix. For getting a better output, add 1 cup of suji rava, add 1 cup of dry coconut, add 1 cup of sugar. Now add little amount of cardamom powder. Now add roasted cashew nuts and raisins and give a good mix. Now add milk gradually until we get a desired consistency. Now mix it properly. Once it done, turn off the flame, transfer this mixture into a bowl. Now start preparing laddu with the help of the hand. Once it done, transfer this laddu into a plate. Make the all laddus in the same way. That's all. Rava laddu was ready. We can store this rava laddu in a tight container if we keep this in a refrigerator. Try this recipe and give your valuable feedbacks in the comment section.